Students, our topic is principle of moment. What?
Principle of moment.
See, according to principle of moments, sum of anti-clockwise moments equals to sum of clockwise moments. You'll ask a question. Sir, what is this anti-clockwise and clockwise movements? What is the purpose of this at all? Look, students, it's a body which is capable of rotation. This is a body which is capable of
rotation.
See, it's rotating. And it is pivoted about this marker, right? So, we'll take the algebraic sum of the moment of each force. For that, I come here. Just see, this is F1, R1, F2,
R2.
If I put a moment, if I create a moment like this, F1, R1, equal and opposite, F2,
R1.
So, the net resultant moment is what?
Zero.
Sum of anti-clockwise is equal to sum of clockwise. Now, it is just rotating. According to the principle of moments, if the algebraic sum of the moments of all the forces acting on the body about the axis of rotation is zero, the body is said to be in what?
Equilibrium.
This is in
equilibrium.
Total algebraic sum of the moments is
zero.
Thank you.